Hello friends, in this video today I'm going to show you a baby hug walker, a walker that I brought from FirstCry.com, and there are many other colors available there. I just went ahead with the pink one, and let me tell you, the price varies to some extent purely depending on the color that you choose. And so this walker has many interesting features, and I'll just introduce them to you one by one. Firstly, let me speak about the quality. This walker, the frame that you are able to see, it's very sturdy frame, it's very solidly built. That's a good thing. And let me just tell you, this is not an ordinary walker, it's just not a standard walker. It's a walker along with a rocker. There are just few instructions that you have to follow. Let me tell you, there's a red button placed right below here on both the sides. On pressing that button and following particular instructions that I mentioned below, and unlocking this red lever, unlocking it on both the sides and following the particular instructions mentioned here, you can turn this walker into a rocker. And as you can see, this, it's suitable for the babies ranging from 6 months to 15 months. Here comes the good feature about this. Let me introduce about this later. First, let me tell you, here we don't only have a interesting musical toy tray, we also have a food tray here. If you want to place some food or milk and give it to your baby, you can remove this, you can remove it on both the sides and then place the food. Now comes the introduction to this musical toy tray. As you can see, the piano keys, every key has a different music. In order to operate this, you will have to insert the two pencils. They don't come along with this pack, you will have to buy it on your own. On pressing this, each keys will produce different music. And then here we have ladybug. When you press this, it will twinkle the light and also rotate. Here we have the windmill fan. It rotates in a 360 degree position. This is really very attractive thing for your kid. And then here we have a roller, both the rollers with some colorful beads. You can push it backward and forward, and a cute bee which is rotatable. And then comes this caterpillar worm, you can push it back and forth. And there's also this key, if you don't want sound, you can switch it off, and then you can adjust it according to your need, the volume. Here comes the cushion seat. As you all can see, this cushion seat is really of a good quality. It's a padded one. It's a washable cushion seat. And speaking about the quality, as I said, it's very comfortable for your baby and smooth as well. And sometimes when we are starting your baby with a walker, they are very they're not so much prepared to place their foot and try stepping on their own. So in that case, you can help your baby by pushing them on your own by holding this holder. And then comes the most interesting feature about this walker, and this is the only feature that made me go ahead with this walker. Let me tell you, this walker is able to give us two level of height adjustment. On pressing the red button here, which is placed below, exactly below the musical toy tray, on pressing this button, you can reduce the size completely according to your need. Now the walker size got reduced to some extent, and if you want to, store it, if you just don't want to use the walker and store it, you can press this button again. You must be able to see this walker got reduced completely. It just went to the ground floor. And thus, this way, it is very easily foldable, and then you can store it. It doesn't even occupy much of your space. Your storage becomes much convenient. Coming to these wheels, you can see this walker has totally 6 wheels, and they are multi-directional. They are not restricted to any one particular direction. Thus, your baby's movements, in a random direction, just becomes very easier and smoother for them. And if you want to readjust the size of this walker, then you don't have to press any buttons. You just have to pull it back with some force. That's it. That's it for the day, guys. Thank you so much.